called Easy, Entertaining, and it really is a very, very, very good cookbook. Now, the biggest show in the US at the moment is an Irish production. No, 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 not Riverdance, not Celtic Tiger. 400,000 albums sold, number one in the US world music charts for 30 weeks. Gold sales of the DVD, sellout notices everywhere. And we are delighted to give you the first home preview of that phenomenon, featuring Deirdre and Orla and Lisa and Chloe and Mairead with She Moved Through the Fair and the Butterfly. This is Celtic Woman.
Thank you.
Celtic Woman there. Musical director is David Downes. The album Celtic Woman is out today, and you can meet all the gang at Celtic Note, that's kind of appropriate, in Nassau Street in Dublin tomorrow at 1 o'clock. And the first Irish performance of Celtic Woman is on The Point on the 18th of February 2006. The tickets are going on sale in a couple of weeks' time on December the 3rd. Next on The Late Late Show, Blood, Drugs.